Hi, I'm Alex Buske, and you're watching Street Vibes. Now that the curfew has been lifted, we're seeing an upsurge in gun violence. What are your thoughts?
Well, my thought on it, it makes no sense because people still dying, people still hungry, no jobs, nothing, you know?
Well, with the gun violence, we know it has been there for a while, yes, but the police is supposed to crack up on it. You know, I believe that for the safety of everybody. The guns, where are they coming from? You know, so they have to find out where these guns are coming from, how they get in here. You understand who's supplying it. You know, they have to put in more resources so that they can, you know, get to the root. You understand? And I think it would be a little better. Yes, but we know it will not be perfect because this is the times of the end, you know, and violence will increase. But then, you know, the law is there by God, you know, and we have to respect the law.
To be honest with you, I was really thinking that they could have put the curfew back from 6 in the night to 5 next morning. Yeah, so if they put it like that, it will be better. No crime, no shooting, nothing will not happen because the gangsters and them will not be on the street, will not be walking anything. And all that will prevent crime and violence from happening.
I don't think it's coincidence because the government and those that are in authority knows that this thing is a pandemic thing. Okay, and they should have looked deeper and deeper into this thing before they could have lift off the curfew. Okay, because the curfew is being lifted up and the changes that are there is for the worse. Because people are still out of work, people are still hungry, family cannot still fend for themselves. And it's frustrating people. The gun killing that is there, it's not nice. But people are frustrated. People need to eat, people need to work, people need to take care of themselves and their family.
I ain't gonna say that is what it bring, you know. That is the intention of man, the raging. You know, when people want opportunity, an opportunity is slow in coming, man. Both male and female, you know, it bring about a rage, you know. That is why I always like to take life easy as the wind blow. You understand? I don't want to rush the brush. And I wish my brothers are right and my sisters would do this the same.
With the uplifting of the curfew, there has been a surge in a number of different various areas of violence. Gun violence, gang violence, even domestic violence. Right now, the various governmental agencies like the Ministry of Justice, our legal system, law enforcement, and other social partners will have to work together, strategize the whole situation, develop a task force, and begin to manage this because right now people's lives are at stake and people are dying. What has happened? We've had like 6 gun-related incidents all over the cross of the country, both north and south, and the resultant have been deaths. The government is saying we should need to take this thing, which they have been taking seriously, but they need to be a little bit more proactive and attack this situation from the various ends to curb this whole crime situation. So one of the areas they could manage this is, of course, reinstate the whole curfew, since there is a state of emergency. Probably they may have to extend the state of emergency, but of course the curfew will be part of the state of emergency. And of course, have more patrols, strengthen their investigation process and crack down on crime.
Well, I could say coincidence and people frustrated. People, you know, frustrated, no work, no money, you know. And right now, don't do anybody anything because everybody have a grudge right now. Everybody have a hatred in it right now. So, coincidence. So everybody have peace and love, man.
Well, there you have it. You've just been watching Street Vibes with me, Alex Buske, down here at the Aquarius Crossing, the intersection of Coral and St. Louis Streets. With that, we'll take you right back to our studio.